Firstly, want to say a massive thank you to everyone who has contributed in whatever way to the Patreon so far. I've been on the site for a year and a half and the response has been quite incredible, something I was not expecting. Patreon is a way for subscribers to help their favourite creators directly. With YouTube changing policy, many YouTubers are now looking into this route to diversify their income. With me, it's always been different. I'm currently employed, my income covers my bills, so no guilt trips here. I believe it's very unfair for people to feel forced into something like this. I left the Patreon link away from the descriptions of my videos, and it is very rarely talking about because the last thing I want is for people to think it's required. Of course, I'm not going to deny that I'm in it for the money side of things, but I want my patrons to feel like they have the best value for money possible. And what better time to make a new promotion for my Patreon than just before FIFA 18. We've got a whole list of rewards at different price points that are fair and reasonable. I'll keep it simple and talk about the two popular reward brackets and one big change that makes everything even better value. For $2 per month, you get to edit a player's appearance in my main series. Now, many of my current patrons are not in it for this reward. However, when it came to editing the crew players, it captured the lads' imagination and, of course, built up a connection with whoever they customized. The big reward bracket is $5. For that, you used to get both brackets below it and 3 early videos every single month. Now we're bumping that up to 5 early videos, so it's even more bang for your buck. I've listened to current Patreons carefully. They actually think we're going up to 4 early videos every month, so hopefully it brings a smile to many faces. The early videos are at least 2 hours before they go public, that's a minimum. Normally the edit is finished late at night, the link is sent, then afternoon time the video goes public, so there's a good gap for the people to watch beforehand. So what if you can't afford it? Not a problem. Normal service will resume and you'll feel no difference whatsoever. It's all about me giving extra and not taking away from the general viewer experience. Also, here's an idea for those uncertain. Have you got a mate that watches my videos too? Team up and pledge $5 together. That way you are halving the amount one has to pay, yet you both get the benefits. If you are going to pledge, and thank you if you are, your first early videos will be FIFA 18 content and therefore links won't be available until late next month when the game is released. And that is me out of here. Patreon is there for people to get the most out of my channel. If you can't pledge for whatever reason, relax, nothing is going to change. I hope I'll be welcoming many more of you into our Patreon Skype chats very soon. This has been Cutsy, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.